For paneer chili balls, we would be needing 200 grams of paneer, 3 tablespoon besan or your chickpea flour, half teaspoon of jiralu powder, that is your cumin powder, half teaspoon of chili flakes, half teaspoon oregano. If you don't have oregano, you can use ajwain. 1 tablespoon of kaju powder, cashew powder, 1/4 teaspoon of amchur powder, salt to taste, and milk. Now to make chili sauce, we would be needing 10 Kashmiri chilies in a half cup of boiled water, 1/8 teaspoon of soot powder, 1/2 teaspoon of sugar, 1/8 teaspoon of citric acid, 1/2 teaspoon of jeera powder, salt to taste, 1 tablespoon of oil, 1/2 teaspoon of sesame, and 1/8 teaspoon of hing. Ta-da! Our paneer chili is ready. Ta-da! Our chili idli is ready.